Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby.
What's up? What's up, everybody? It's your favorite boy, your favorite prankster, Mr. Polite. Hey, it's a new day. Na kama kawaida, it's another banger. How see you? Guys, if you're watching this video and you haven't subscribed, kindly hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. How see you? Also, guys, I have a new channel. It's called Denny-c Vlog. So if you want to watch any other thing about me apart from the pranks, kindly subscribe. I'll pin the link below. Also, yeah, show some love, as in we are over 142k on this other side. So if you can go also on the other side, I'll really appreciate. Sindio, yeah, it's your favorite boy. Also, remember, this channel, we're on the road to 200k subscribers, so make sure you subscribe. Show some love to your favorite boy. Christmas, nipeni Christmas gift to figure 200k. I'll see you. Yes, it's your favorite boy, your favorite prankster. Boo!
Wazano kofiti kuna bahati. Guys, hiyo ni fan wangu. Acha chancho kwa za kademo hapa. Na kademo hapa acha nicheze sasa. Hi, excuse me. Hi. I like your height. I'm Dennis. What's your name?
Thank you.
I'm Dennis. What's your name? Masi. 1 minute, can I speak to you? Looks so pretty, damn. Okay, just 5 minutes of your time. Okay.
Okay,
then can we be friends? Maybe even if not right now, maybe I can have your number. Maybe we can link up later.
I am sorry, Dennis, but I don't just make friends on the street.
Are you even serious?
Of course I'm serious. I'm not joking. Look at my face. It is very
okay. Your IG handle then?
I'll think about it. Maybe when we meet next time, same street. Okay.
Okay. Well, she'll think about it. Maisha ni ngumu. She'll think about what? She'll think about it. Yes? What's up?
Is this your car?
See, I thought you said you'd think about it, Emma.
No, I am sorry about that. I think you misunderstood me or something. Can
so,
we, like, talk?
Talk about what?
I don't know, be friends the way you want us to be.
What if I want to think about it also?
It would be a bit fair, but if I were you, I wouldn't lose this chance.
But you're not me. So what if I'm not interested anymore with the chance?
I bet you are, because you have lowered your mirror and you're ready to talk to me.
I know, I'm just kidding. Come in.
Going.
Okay, come. Hey! Yeah, what?
Okay. So, what were you saying?
I had my name by there.
I told you my name is Marcy.
Marcy?
Yeah.
I'm Dennis.
Dennis, nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you too.
Pleasure.
So now can I get your number? How are you still think about it? What? Just say
I think I have already thought about it.
Are you willing to give it out?
I mean, why not? Sure. You can have it.
And there you're so pretty. Damn, are you a model? I love your sense of fashion.
Oh, thank you. Mm. I do modeling part-time, but professionally, I'm a teacher.
Teacher?
Here's my number, yeah.
Which subject? I'm a high school,
LA. Yeah. History Kiswahili. Currently, I'm studying music so that I can also teach music. And I love it.
Yeah. Mwalimu.
Nini. I can teach you some things as well.
Okay.
You never know.
Like which one?
A lot of other things that you might want to be taught. For example, I don't know what you know.
Okay, just,
you know, apart from anything, history and Swahili, what else do you know?
Okay, can you sing for me?
Wow,
I can't. Since you're learning music.
Yeah, I can sing for you, but I am not learning music so that I can be a singer or something.
It's okay, but of course, as much as you're reading music, that means you're learning how to play instruments and maybe how to be
maybe
a coach, voice coach.
And
so maybe give me something. Give me something. Come on. Give me something.
This is me trying to think of a song that fits the moment. And Let me see. Clearing my throat.
I was told you can say, hey!
Yeah, well,
Okay. Go ahead.
Yeah. My goodness. This is me looking for a song, and that is so weird.
Any song. It can be a dedication to me.
Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. Oh, we knew we'll get there someday. They say, I'll bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still growing strong. You're still the one I run to, the only one I... Okay, I can't recall the other lyrics.
Damn, was that a dedication to me, Yama?
Could be.
Look, the way you've come from far.
Boy.
From Futsubishi out there.
Oh my.
Up to here.
That is...
Eh?
Not good.
Adi?
That is not good.
What?
It is called...
What is not good?
How can you tell me that? Literally.
No,
so is this your car?
Actually, it was on a light note. I'm sorry if you took it personal. Yeah, of course it's mine. Come on, what do you mean?
No, it's cool. It looks amazing.
You also look amazing in it.
Oh, I am not surprised. It is my strength. See, that people say it's my weakness.
Mm.
It's my strength.
Yeah,
I just
Damn,
look amazing
girl.
Things.
Damn.
Yeah.
I like your courage.
There's more you can like apart from that.
So they call you Teacher who? Teacher Masi?
Yeah. Not Teacher Masi, but Miss Onyando.
Yeah.
See what I'm wearing?
Okay.
Onyando is my dad's name and I really love it.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know if I get married, if I'll even use my husband's name. But that is a story for another day. But just in case you want to marry me, be aware.
Okay, so that means you're so single.
Yeah. I am, and...
Are you searching? Am I?
I wasn't searching until I met you. So maybe I could start searching.
So that means it's already a through pass. So that means you're officially mine, right?
Yeah, I mean, why not? I'm just waiting for you to ask officially, because that will be the right way.
Okay, so I should do a proposal or something.
Definitely. I deserve one.
So baby girl,
talk to me.
You're so pretty, dear.
Oh my, I'm not surprised.
It's all been, Yanni, I've always been dreaming of having such an African queen.
Oh.
And I think I met one.
I believe everything about me is
so
African.
I wanna do this thing called life together with you. Will you be mine?
Oh my, that is beautiful. And I hope it's as honest as it sounds.
Of course it is.
Be sure about that.
They look like a joker.
I don't know how jokers look like.
Then?
But I wouldn't say that. I mean, if you were, you
Why
wouldn't
you
have allowed
me
to be here. So,
yeah.
I think that's a yes.
So, can I get a hug?
Then? Why not?
Yeah. Damn. It's official. Yeah?
It is official.
Okay, so where should we start? Where should we toast?
I don't know.
Why should we toast?
What do you think?
Eh?
What do you think? What place really deserves me?
You say, yes, say, just say anywhere.
I want to leave this to you because you know it's usually okay, most of the time it's up to a lady to decide, but it's more romantic or much better if a guy decides.
Just let me answer this before.
Okay, no problem.
Before I leave. Hello? Yes, babe? What's an outside? I'm good. Are you okay? Currently, I'm in Brooklyn. I miss you too. Are you ready? Damn. So I'm in Parklands, so maybe in a few I'll be there to pick you. Let's say in the next 10 minutes maybe. That is if there's no any traffic. Okay, you too. See you in a few. Love you too, baby girl.
Wait, what was that?
What?
God. Okay, who was that? I know it is your baby girl, but who was that?
That's my wife, actually.
Ouch.
Yeah.
What is happening to men now? You have a wife?
No, see, like, what's happening with the ladies? Like, a few minutes ago, you had snubbed me. You were like, next time, let me think about it. Then, within a span of a few seconds, you are like, back here, I just thought about it. It looks so nice in this sky. I wasn't searching, but until I met you, blah, blah, blah. And you expected me to fall in such a trap.
Wait a minute. What did I get myself into? What is this?
It was all about the car, right?
So, if it was all about the car for me, what was it all about for you?
I was looking for a gold digger, and I think I got
a
one.
Gold what?
A gold digger.
Excuse me?
Yeah.
So if I'm a gold digger, then what are you? What are you digging?
I'm a gold digger detector.
Shit, I can't even imagine the number of holes you've dug already.
And apparently, so you're one.
Excuse me?
And apparently I don't do anything for diggers, so fine. Actually, my lady,
you're so shitty. Respect yourself, and if you're in a relationship even or married,
time,
you have to respect your wife. I mean,
next
how could
time,
even stop me while walking?
Next time, respect yourself. Don't follow someone.
I could be doing important things.
Flashy things. You understand?
It's not about being flashy. It's about being classy.
Classy.
I get to decide what I want.
So it's all about the. So the car is classy. That's what attracted you back.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah. The car attracted me back,
that's
and I have to accept
vibe.
That.
It's okay. Get out. You have to work hard for your
fuck
money.
Fuck you for wasting my time.
It's okay. At least I have a wife and
look
fuck
for
her.
Better nonsense.
But I don't fuck with gold diggers.
You guys, hey, I did that thing. It's your favorite boy, your favorite prankster. I'll see you. Make sure you hit that button, subscribe, like, comment, and share the video. Boo!